people killed and injured by the massive earthquake. The number of dead has now been put at more than 700.